Congratulations on taking the next step to a happier and healthier life. Let's get started. The lap band procedure is performed laparoscopically, which is a surgical technique where only small incisions are made. The laparoscope is inserted through a small incision in the abdominal wall. The camera sends images to a video monitor, which allows your surgeon to see inside your body without having to make large incisions. Laparoscopic surgery is a low-risk, minimally invasive technique with many benefits, including smaller surgical scars, less pain, shorter hospital stay, faster recovery, and reduced risks of infection. The lap band consists of three parts. 1. The band. 2. The tubing. And 3. The port. The band is placed around the top of the stomach. This leaves about an inch of stomach above the band that we call the pouch. The pouch is unique because it is richly supplied with sensors, or receptors, that send signals to the brain that when this part of the stomach fills with food, it's full. The tubing connects the band to the port, which is placed under the skin and fat and anchored to the muscles of the abdominal wall. The port is used to fill or empty a balloon that is on the inside of the band. This allows us to adjust the band, tighten or loosen, and control the rate at which each bite of food travels across the band to the lower part of the stomach. The lap band works because each time you take a bite of food, it gets temporarily held up by the band. The pouch at the top of the stomach fills, and the food stays there for about 30 seconds. The food then passes across the band into the lower part of your stomach. Once the food reaches the lower part of your stomach, it travels into and through your bowel normally. This means there is no change in how you digest your food or in how you absorb the nutrients, and that means that you do not need added vitamins, minerals, or supplements after the lap band procedure. Each time you take another bite of food, the same thing happens, and the pouch fills and empties again and again during the course of a meal. Your brain will continually receive signals that you are full, and you can walk away from the table satisfied with smaller portions. Studies have shown that, on average, a patient who has the lap band procedure will lose up to 50 to 55% of their excess weight. Depending on your weight at the time of surgery, it may take 12 to 18 months to lose the weight and reach your goal. For the majority of patients, the weight that is lost stays off. Our goal is that you lose 1 to 2 pounds per week. At that rate of weight loss, you will burn fat and maintain or even increase your muscle mass. Adjusting the lap band is easy. If you've hit a plateau and have not reached your weight loss goals, we simply add saline to the port, which fills the balloon inside the band. This means that food travels a little bit slower from the stomach pouch above the band to the stomach below the band. This sends more signals to your brain that you feel satisfied with smaller and smaller portions of food. The lap band device is designed to be a permanent implant. However, should the need arise, or should you wish to have the band removed, this can be performed very simply. Keep in mind, however, that you may regain any weight you've lost. We have a very skilled, very passionate team of healthcare professionals here at SmartShape, ready to help you along your journey to substantial and sustained weight loss and a happier and healthier life. We're looking forward to meeting you.